Adam Block was 7 years old when he received a very special present for his birthday. The gift, a toy telescope, would have a profound impact on his life.
The thing that I find most interesting, right, is that not always do childhood interests continue into adult life, but for me it did.
This brightly colored reflecting telescope came next. It's called an astroscan, and then Block was ready to advance.
I got this telescope when I was 12 or 13 years old, and this would be the first telescope after some of the other small ones that I could really look through and see things from my driveway, and in addition, even take pictures with.
Photography and astronomy made a spectacular combination. Adam Block was on his way to a lifelong hobby and career. Over the years, after graduating from the University of Arizona in Astronomy and Physics and being employed at the U of A, Block has also become a world-renowned astrophotographer.
One of the fun things that I enjoy doing is to, when I visit a place, maybe even another country, is to walk into a bookstore and just see if I can find an image published in a book. To date, I've been able to do it. The pictures really have been published all over the world.
They are also finding destinations much closer to home.
The infinity, the magnitude of what goes on in the stars, is in the heavens, is just wonderful.
When Randy and Abby Green moved into their new house near Tucson, they had an office custom designed for them. The room has space for one major work of art, and after considering various options, they chose a photograph from Adam Block.
Well, we come from New York, just outside New York City, and you don't see as many stars. And when we moved here, we just couldn't believe what the sky looked like. We can see the Milky Way at night on a clear night, and we just thought it would be a beautiful thing to bring that into our house in our new home.
We love it. Every time I look at it, I'm just excited, both as a work of art and as something which kind of gives us a sense of the wonders of the skies.
This particular image is a really kind of subtle but beautiful example of a combination of nebulas. There's both a reflection component of this nebulosity, where the star is scattering bluish light, as well as some clouds of hydrogen gas near some of these other stars that are glowing that kind of pink-red glow. I work at the University of Arizona under the Department of Astronomy, which is Steward Observatory. And I come up here to help support the Skycenter telescopes that do public outreach and some research in astronomy. Through my studies in the university and then later in my professional life, I've had the opportunity to work with much larger instruments and much more sophisticated pieces of equipment.
But if we were to put on this picture, kind of like the you are here on the galactic map.
In 2007, after working at Kitt Peak National Observatory west of Tucson, Block approached the University of Arizona and established the Mount Lemmon Skycenter stargazing program. This event has become a popular destination in southern Arizona, introducing thousands of locals and visitors to the night sky. That's where Charlie and Susan Walker met Adam Block for the first time.
Come on out, honey. The weather's great.
Charlie is a retired engineer who flew on three space shuttle missions in the 1980s. Susan worked in corporate communications and business, but both are moved by the magic of the skies.
Adam's photography to me is quintessential scientific art. I think the night skies are absolutely a magnificent invitation to the future. And they are so compelling. The more you look, the more you see. The more you see, the more you want to see. We use it as something similar to a screensaver.
My wife and I both think it is not only extraordinary representation of the reality of the universe above us and around us, but it's also a fantastic way to introduce people to science.
Block says he's thrilled to be doing that. What began as a childhood interest has flourished with modern equipment and scientific curiosity.
On the box of this telescope that I received on my 7th birthday, there's even a tagline that says, a hobby today, a profession tomorrow. So I lived up to the tagline on the box, and sure enough, it's been my work and life ever since. The thing that inspired me to take the pictures is that one of my missions is to do public outreach and share my excitement about astronomy. In doing public presentations, I can only do that for as far as my voice will carry, but pictures, they have much greater reach because once published, they can be seen by people around the world. So for me, it was an obvious vehicle to really share my excitement about astronomy and the universe and communicate all of these wonderful things through astrophotography.